About that old man and a little girl.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
Shit, shit! What was that? What the hell? Holy! Whoa! Yes, got it!
God damn it, where'd she go?
All right, I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight? I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Way. Oh, man.
It's fucking freezing in here. God. I'm the last surviving member of my crew. And I'm gonna die in an air duct. Hagen, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Alice? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things. And in the process... the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot. Regan. So
chicken here?
Fuck these guys.
Shh. I hear infected.
So close. I need a way around. Okay. What was that?
Fucking bodies.
Right. I'm going over this way.
Head down there. Come out, you coward.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open. Yeah, yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast. You gotta do something.
You up.
That's that.
Down there by the door.
Fuck,
gotta pin down. Go finish her. Get her.
Fuck you. Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
Oh,
fuck infected!
Be alive, Joel.
All right. Reach up, I got you. Hold on, give me your hand!
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Thank you. Thank you.